Okay, good. We are live. And you need to move. I don't know why the mic got so far up there. So, the hero's out. No 4-hour download this time. I should be good to go. I guess we're about to find out. Sorry, I need to adjust some things on my end here. That should be good. Guys, you do not know how happy I am for this Dragon Quest representation here. Since they have not been updating that, I'm not going to bother them. And there we go! Hero joins the battle. Perfect. New stage added. New music added. And I'm going to check that out pretty immediately. Oh, this mod is probably getting muted. Wait, that's for bone, right? Get sounds. Okay, Erdrick symbol, that makes sense. Oh wow, we've gotten a lot for Dragon Quest. Compared to the other square representation. Say that's I'd be wrong on that. We missed the 8th battle theme. A travel theme. Specifically the S version. Interesting. Same here. Not gonna do too much more than that. First Dragon Quest game is Dragon Warrior Monsters, so carry. We're just gonna do the standard 2.0 because, quite frankly, I doubt I can do more than that. I'm not gonna practice with this character, I'm just going straight into it. As I also mentioned, I did not see the ending today, so. I actually don't know how to actually use Hero. The curse. Kirby's represent slimes. The red one's a shoe slime. Oh, that's more interesting. Get how it works now. Okay, that's really clever. It's going to take getting used to. I'm also not going to be figuring out through this classic mode, that's for sure. Keep an eye out for chests on that map. Please tell me Terry's Spirit Battle is him with Pokeballs. Because I'm sure it's a Terry's Spirit Battle.
Ready? Go!
Which hero that is. Obviously, you left from Mary. I will be getting the slime costume. don't know when I'll get it, but I will be getting it. Okay, not worth expecting to put Rathalos, but it makes sense to have the dragon be here. I wonder if you're meant to represent Dragonborns too. Or if you're just a generic dragon. Or you take more damage because of the... because I'm using Zap on you. Your zap is here as default. Ready? Pikachu represents Munchie. Go! Oh, that's amazing. Tell Hero Scope is probably one of the games now, so. I didn't even take a look at what the name of this one was. I need that. Ready? Right, it's Air Trick himself.
Go!
Makes sense the hero be HP battles.
Go!
I'm gonna see your final boss level because I can't imagine this doesn't happen. Thank you. Maybe it makes sense though. Okay, he's the Dragon Lord, got it. Okay, so Robin was Dragonlord. I personally would use Corn for that, but either way, it works.
Nice work.
This is my best non-ticket one, actually. So slightly better than Isabelle for me. Ooh, and shooting game. Once I get all the friends, I'll be back with you, but you might not have that. Let's go to town. I'm not getting it. Make it this harder. But when they made it hard, they definitely made it hard. Probably mentioned the roundabout way I came up with my name. So a long time ago online, I went by a Draco Lord or Draco Lord 2 in a reference to Dragon Quest, or as it was known at the time, Dragon Warrior. I then later learned the Japanese word for dragon, so I started doing Ryu. And I realized, you know what, I like surfing. Dragon, so you're surfing. Simple as that.
Congratulations!
Nice. I got all the presents, so I'm happy there.
Final results!
Hero Dragon Quest 11S, Dancer Spirit, which I apparently did not have. Milestone, apparently.
Classic mode.
A history of heroism, so it's based on battles from all the different Dragon Quest games. Then. classic mid-boss battle from 1 with the Dragon Lord. Just remember, he's the halfway point. Yeah, I used the tickets on Jokers that wanted Candle Mobius to fight Candle Mobius and Candle Mobius will be married by Candle Mobius. Pretty sure otherwise he gets built like this. Alright, so Isabelle is my best one. And Hero is my second. And this is what bothers me. There we go. I will be getting this costume at some point. I saw the Jiggly hat. Right now I can actually learn about the character. Make yourself old for the stage, okay? Also play around on the stage. They did it, I'm gonna do it. Still doing carry. Alright. Up sword, kick for the down A. Dash A is a heavy slash. Backwards A, similar to Ganondorf's. Okay. Air A. Down, I can do. Stab down, alright. And the actual smash attacks. Charge and be to fire. I'm going to see the flashing means that spawn. And yep, pops. Oh wow, never mind. That's not what I meant to do. Flame slash? Alright. Yeah. Now I thought it would, alright. It's a very technical character, it's gonna take a while to get used to. We have where the actual bounce for recovery. I'm about to try an area that where you have a room to see what happens. I assume what happens is like what I think happened, but alright, well that's enough playing around with the training. Good, they were organized. That's a pretty big one.
Spirit Board!
I'm not surprised this is advanced. Alright, forgot to actually do a smash meter. I'll check that out later. Do a system specific testing stuff. You are exactly what I thought you would be. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna make sure I'm playing as the hero.
Choose your fighter!
Just don't get why people are such a big deal about it. Every single controller has that drift. I have it on the PS4 controller for sure. Suggesting not a level 1 spirit. Okay, level 11. What's the actual rules for this fight? Stamina battle, enemy favors neutral air. Is that the puff out one? I don't know. Reinforcements with the upper thing is made of slime. Alright, let's see how bad I do on this. Will it be a novice battle? I'm still going to do bad. I know myself.
Ready? Go!
Slimes, they have low HP. And you must be the King Slime. It'll be enhanced at level 99. Okay. actually do become the King Slime. Richter, I'm gonna guess. Because Richter can pull off the Castle of Alucard. And of course, Dracula's it back. Going down. Oh, Meta Knight. I didn't even think of Meta Knight. This is going to Shadow Meta Knight, of course, and it is in Dracula's Castle. I have reduced defense. The time stamina battle. And they have increased jump power to represent the ones. Alright, we'll turn up what I got. There's three of them. Four of them.
Ready?
No, three of them. Has black, red, and green, they're all actual Dracolors. The black is usually shown as purple. Of course, the liquid metal slime is neutral, too. Wait, great saber coupon? Iron Rule is soccer ball, I'm not sure why. I'm represented by Pichu. I'm gonna assume there's a Great Saber cat one on here, and that it's represented by Cinderor. Meet me fighter stamina, enemy shields on it. Alright. Pikachu's here with the Great Saber. Yeah, okay. Not mean to do that, but... Not mean to do that either. Ouch. Well, I just wanted to try that a bit, so... Look at there.
Spirit Board!
The characters are all spirits they give, and more. Or
Spirit Board!
No, I think that's it, man. Alright. Collection, because I did miss what Drac was. Oh yeah, and I'm pretty sure I have a spirit cape up here. I should try the Great Saber Cup again now that Vayner's guy's back. Oh, how much you want to bet the Great Saber Cup evolves into a Great Saber hat? It is King Slime, yes! Wait up. And the two slot. Okay. I forgot to look at, I we're okay. Rocky's probably scared because he needs to slot, and I did not see who it was. Sure, whatever. I just wanted to check him on something. Reduces weight. Basically useless with Pink Slime.
Spirit Board!
Wrong Spirit Board.
Spirit Board!
Oh, at least we get the Nopsis. Enhances level 99! I bet it comes Great Saber Cat. I know I can't do these yet. I'm well over my skill level. That's not what I meant to do. Collection is what I meant to go to. Level up. The Great Saber Cat. Better physical attack in one slot. I'll try one more of these battles, why not?
Spirit Board!
So will my hair people just went to the live with this? So they're definitely continuing to trick you with the curtain slime, okay. I need to his super armor and his hard blocks are being glitched, and he's like, no, I'm not the badge. It's timed out. Yep, that would be a liquid metal slime, alright. Try this.
Ready? Go!
Too lightweight. Won't be an issue if it just hit the thing. I tried. Alright, Chrissy. Okay, Rob. Yeah, that works. We get super armor, move slower, and I'm punching it almost like power, something like that. That actually may be helpful on this one. Lipstick is actually. Lipstick actually might be good for the blue metal slime, like, doesn't do it once, man.
Ready? Go!
Of course, giant gun, that makes sense. I think if I get King Slime leveled up, though, it'll be a good match for that. So that's stuff I'll have to work on. Alright, there's one thing I want to test.
Stamina battle!
have the fire. I don't, do I?
No contest.
Now the 9999 big set is easier to test out the characters in actual fighting area. Alright, I was testing a Pokemon battle arrow earlier last night. Still lost the action play, I still lost the play with the game. I just wanted to see that. So, that's it for the night. So, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Have a great time. Bye, guys.